Morning Vale. Welcome to another episode of the Vale Dailies on the Hill. I'm your host, Ross Leonhardt. It is Tuesday, the 19th of November. I'm here with lifetime local Kevin Denton of Berkshire Hathaway. We just got done a couple laps on the mountain, and now we're headed to Gypsum Creek Golf Course for a little ski and tea day today. Kevin, thanks for joining us.
Absolutely. It's a pleasure.
Kevin grew up here. He's played golf most of his life. Big-time skier. He was out there on tellies today. Kevin, how often do you do a little ski and tea in the same day?
You know, when the two seasons collide and you're able to get up on the mountain, make a couple turns in the morning, get out and tee it up in the afternoon, it's just the best of both worlds. So try and do it every fall, and then also a couple times in the spring when it gets warmer and the days are longer.
And you used to do a competition when you were younger, right? A ski and tee tournament.
Yeah, Ski Club Vale used to have an awesome ski and tee tournament where you would go down and you would do a four-person team, and you would go on the Golden Peak there, and it was about a 15 race course or 15 gate race that you would go down. You had to guess your time at the end, and you would go down to Eagle, either Gypsum or Eagle Ranch, and then do a four-person scramble. And the last time I played in it, we won the thing. It was awesome.
All right. And so Vale hasn't been open a week yet, and conditions are pretty good out there. We were hanging out at the top of Chair 4 doing a couple runs down. You're on your tellies. What did you think of the snow?
You know, I thought the snow was awesome. The early conditions, I mean, the snow making that Vale's doing, being able to go up a week earlier than we ever have before, and you can really kind of, you can get out there and carve it up, and there's very little rocks, and I thought the terrain was awesome. I think it was a great day up there.
Yeah, fun stuff. The course and Gypsum is playing pretty nice too. We'll see how many more days we can do this. How many days or weeks do you think this is possible to ski and tee?
You know, I mean, I think today is going to be the last day. You know, I think there's a lot of skiers and the mountain's open now, so everyone's hoping that we're just going to get a bunch of snow moving forward. We've got a storm rolling in tomorrow, so we'll see. I mean, if Gypsum closes, then we just got to travel further west to go tee it up.
For sure, for sure. And Kevin, what's it like growing up here and calling Vale home your whole life almost?
You know, it really is special. And it really didn't hit me until I left for college and went to Kansas on a golf scholarship. And it really kind of hit me on how amazing Vale is and the lifestyle. Everything that is offered out here, I mean, you step out your door and you have every single thing at your disposal. With the fly fishing, the mountain biking, the skiing, the golf courses around here are just phenomenal. And so I'm a huge golfer, and so coming back here and now being able to live here and work here and join my dad and brothers with the Denton Advisory Group with Berkshire Hathaway was an absolute just godsend. And you know, and I got to thank my dad for being the trailblazer and coming out early and paving the path for Kyle and I to follow in his footsteps.
That's awesome, awesome. Well, thanks for joining us. Enjoy the season out there, and we'll see you on the mountain.
Heck yeah.
Thanks so much.
Thanks, Ross.
Yeah, thanks to the viewer for tuning in, and get on out, guys. We'll see you soon.
Get out there.